Hello guys, I'm back making a t creating a total drama character, and since I did so good, well, I didn't do so good, but since I did better last time, that's probably because I used this website called Pixlr. So this is the website I make my thumbnails on. So let's start. So first with the skin. There's a skin, as you know. They're gonna be really pale. Okay, that's a skin, and then I always do brown hair. So if I just make the outline for the hair, whoa. You saw that, right? Anyways, it's like glitching. One second, guys. Okay. There we go, it's fixed. Let's make the size like 5. That's good, I guess. Actually, no, maybe 6. 0.4? No, you can't do. Okay. For the hair. Let's switch up a boy hairs. Oh my god, there's a lot. Ooh, what is that? That's disgusting. Well, all these keep coming up, so let's try and give like this cool, like luscious hair. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. Goodness. They're gonna look like a lion. How, what's that like? So, oh, goodness me. It's like, oh my God. Oh goodness. If I just get rid of, can I just, I'm just gonna rub it out. Okay. Okay. I'm sorry, this hair is so hard to do. It's obviously, this is a fail, but we're not gonna delete it. We're gonna keep it. We're gonna color it like blonde, like dirty blonde, like his. You know what? It's okay. It's not terrible. You can still see like what type of hair it is, I guess. Okay. Next, let's do some clothes. I wanna give him like jeans, but I never know how to do it with these little bumps. Okay, let me just see. What if I like do that, make it like jagged kind of. Maybe. Maybe if I like get rid of this. Oh my God. I don't know. That looks pretty bad. Let's just try the other side now. Then, oh my God. Now I get some jean colors. Means everything to me. Oh, I guess it'll have to do. But it's kind of gross, honestly. Anyways, for the shirt, let's give him like a collar. God, that's not a collar. Oh my God, I can't do a line. Then like this. Oh my God. Okay. I guess. My attention. Okay. I still think the trousers look a bit silly. But let's do a face, shall we? Okay, those are some 2D faces. Maybe like, I don't want him to look tired. Maybe like. Oh God, I've lost it. The face thing. I'm terrible at it again. Ugh, that will have to do. Like, I don't know. I don't like it, but maybe like everything, all the other face stuff will help. It's so magical. It's so kissable. Trying to copy Noah's little smile. I mean, frown, but I'm turning it into a smile. Oh, this does not look good. Da, 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 da. Maybe let's give him some freckles. Ooh. Oh my God, let's put a flower in his hair. I don't know why. I want to put a flower in his hair. It's gonna be red. With like yellow middle. Oh, maybe not red. Let's make it yellow. Well, I like that better. Let's give him a background this time. He can be at the beach. Let me just say this actually first. Man. Sorry, I'm taking ages. What is that? Step, I don't want step. I'm kind of bad at it, but Anyways, I think I give this one like 5 out of 10. Not my best work, but it's definitely better than all my old ones. So yeah. Comment down a name for him if you want. Bye.